You sprayed me with silly string.
No, I didn't. No, I didn't.
You definitely
I'm not going to accept that. It wasn't me. It wasn't me. I didn't do it.
And I have to tell you that there's still remnants of it all over our studio. But it's a good memory.
Well,
it's a
good memory. It wasn't me. I didn't do it.
I have a bone to pick with you because you told me on the show that you would never do the Carlton dance again. And this was prior to Dancing with the Stars. And then it happened.
They made me an offer I couldn't refuse. You know what I mean? It was like, hey, listen, if you do the dance, you have a shot at winning. I was like, all right, that's an offer I couldn't refuse. I have a shot at winning, I'll do it.
Definitely. So last time we talked, you were just getting ready to go on your baby moon. How is the family and everything?
Everybody's wonderful. We just had our baby. So the Anders Rain is our boy, and he's great. He's now 2 weeks old, so we're starting to get a little bit of sleep. My wife and I trade off. One night I'll take him, the next night I get sleep. So it's been great, and it's such a blessing, and I'm so happy. I've got now two boys and a girl, and it's wonderful.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
So how do you balance it all? I mean, you have your career, you have your family, everything.
Yes. The only way to balance that is having a wife that allows you to balance it. That she is so supportive, and she's such a trooper and a champion. That's the only way to make it work, and she's amazing. So that's the only way it works.
So what is next for you then?
Well, you know, I am coming back on the finale.
Yes.
To do a dance, and it's going to be something that I think only one other couple's ever done before. But I'm going to dance with a fellow competitor.
Wow.
Yes. So. Sadie Robertson and I are going to dance together doing a dance on Tuesday. So it's going
to
be great. It's going to be a lot of fun. And Mark and Whitney choreographing the routine. I think they're doing it as we speak. It's really just to kind of pay homage to them and to say, you know, look at how amazing, look at the job you guys did with us last season. So, and it's you know, first and second place dancing together. So it should be a fun moment.
How's it been getting back in the studio?
Well, I haven't.
Oh, going.
So I'm gonna go back tomorrow, okay. And we'll see whether my body holds up. That's the key. The key is making sure my body survives. That's it.
It's like riding a bicycle.
Yeah. Okay.
You're like,
yeah,
no.
Without balance.
I mean, that's one of the things is I feel like everyone. It's kind of the Dancing with the Stars curse that everyone gets injured during it. So
well, listen, dude, the amount of hours you're putting in and you're doing stuff that your body just doesn't like.
Yeah.
So you know, at the end of the day. Doing it is just really difficult. The amount of hours are difficult, and your body, you know, especially at my age, doesn't agree.
I still think you do a great job.
Thank you. I do the best I can with what I got.
Last question. Does your wife appreciate your dance moves at all?
I think so. Yeah. You know, I dance in the bathroom, you know, I put on music, and I think she appreciates it.
Yeah.
I hope so. She'll let me know if she doesn't.
Do you ever go dancing together?
Since I did the show, she's been pregnant, so we've not really been able to do that. So, you know, I guess after, you know, a couple of months from now when, you know, things settle down a little bit, maybe we'll probably do a little bit of that.
Well, thank you so much for talking to us.
Thank you.
It was good to see you.
All right, you too.